Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Walmart haul to share with you. A few tops and then a lot of dresses, particularly shirt dresses. Clearly that's what's in style and clearly that's what I'm gravitated towards. All the links will be in the description box down below if you would like to shop. Really helps and supports my channel if you shop through those links. So let's hop right into the video. We're gonna start off with my favorite piece. I can't decide if it's navy or black. Nope, yes, it is navy. It says darkest navy. So this is a mini shirt dress. Doll. This is so stinking cute. An elastic waist, but a pleated skirt. So stinking cute. This comes in a few other colors. I know it comes in white and I know it comes in a green. I think it comes in a black as well. I just wanted to try navy to switch it up. It has pockets, super flattering. I got a size medium. I think it fits me perfectly. There's nothing better than a feeling of finding like a good piece of clothing that you just like feel good about yourself in. And that's really cute. So nice, just fit and flare. Very classic. This would be so perfect for church or work wear with a little cardigan, little ballet flats. It's screaming fall. I love this dress. I think it is so beautiful. Such a great fit. I love the pleated skirt. I think that is so fun and adds so much to this shirt dress. I haven't seen a shirt dress with a pleated skirt yet. Has the tie belt detail. Absolutely beautiful. This gets an A+ for me. You'll be seeing me wear this a lot this upcoming fall. Next, we have a black shirt dress, but this does not have pleats. But it does kind of like have a fit and flare, which I think is really cute and very flattering, especially I've got like a pear-shaped body type. I love the like fit and flare. I think that's very flattering. Kind of has like a little extra room, just gives it some movement on the bottom. It has a tie belt detail. This does come in other colors as well. I got it in a size large. I do think a medium would have fit a little bit better. I just wanted to try out some different sizing because you really just never know. I would probably just size down to a medium in this just for like a more tailored fit, but I'm gonna give this one an A as well. Okay, next I'm like really disappointed in this one. So it's this really pretty like silky satin dress. I got it in a size medium and really my issue is the drop waist. It just like really hits me in like the most unflattering spot right under like my little pooch. The seam is like right at my hips. It's just not flattering. This dress is not made for the girly hips. If you have more of like a straight fit, this would be a great dress for you. The bottom of it is nice and has a great movement to it, but for where it hits on me, it's just like, that's not where we're trying to draw attention to. But I do think it's so pretty. This is the navy version polka dot with different size polka dots. This comes in a few other colors and a few different prints. It's not the dress for me. And that's all I have to say about that. Next is another shirt dress. This one is in denim, and this is the medium. This is the same as the black one, but of course they're like different materials. Obviously that was black and this is like a denim material, more like a true denim material. Denim dresses have been very in. I've been seeing them everywhere. Denim for fall, groundbreaking, I know. But it has a great structure, great fit to it. I love the kind of flowy skirt on the bottom. I think it's very pretty, very timeless. Great for country concert or even just work or being a teacher. You can dress this up with booties, cowboy boots, ballet flats, or dress it down. I think that would be a really cute look as well. Like little Veja sneakers would be adorable. Very nice and flattering. It is slightly on the thicker side, so keep that in mind, not for the 90 degree weather, but really cute. I'm gonna give this one, I'm gonna give it an A-. Okay, this one I think is really cute, but it is so thick. So this green utility dress, I got it in a size large, and I think the large is fine. Like, I don't want to wear a dress this thick unless I'm going to be standing outside and I'm not allowed to wear a jacket. I think it's really cute. It's just, I don't know, like, it's heavy. I feel like I should be Lizzie McGuire and Cadet Kelly wearing this dress. If you know, you know. I really can't get past the weight of it, it's just not really practical for my lifestyle. And I just felt like very weighed down and slightly claustrophobic in this. I got it in a large, like the fit. I think the medium would have been way too suffocating on me,
but that's that.
I'm gonna give it a C. We have two more pieces and they're tops. This is a little lady cardigan I wanted to try. This is in the navy. It comes in a black and a white as well, I'm pretty sure. I wanted to try the navy because apparently I've been really into navy in this haul. And I think it's really pretty. I got the black and white one from Target, but I really loved that one, so I wanted to kind of compare the two. And I think I like the one from Target a lot better. I feel like it looks a little too chevron-like, and the fit, how it scoops up, I thought I would like that, but it just really wasn't my favorite. I like the more boxy structure, I think. The nice gold buttons, there is no detailing on them, and they do feel fairly like that straight plastic. Not my favorite lady jacket. If you're looking for a good affordable lady jacket, I'd get the one from Target. I'll make sure I link that one down below as well. But this one's cute if you want one in navy. Just personally not my fave. Last but not least is this really cute little cardigan sweater. I got it in a large. I think a medium would have done better. I just never know how like fitted sweaters are gonna fit. Are they gonna be like suffocating, or is it gonna be more relaxed? This is definitely a bit more relaxed and it's a lighter weight, so I think a medium would be good. This comes in a few other colors. I had the green in my cart as well, but I figured I'd try the white. Just more versatile. Ruffle sleeves and the ruffle bottom. So cute. This was like those flare jeans from my previous Walmart video would be so cute. This is like the perfect quintessential fall outfit. It's very comfortable, lightweight, perfect if you're in a warmer climate. This to wear to like a little football game with, I've got like tiger paw earrings, go Tigers. That would be really cute. I really love this and I'm very impressed with this. Fun, trendy, girly, but not like crazy in your face. I love adding like a little ruffle or a little flare to my wardrobe. That was everything. I really flew through that video, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what was your favorite piece. Please comment a blue heart emoji for all the navy dresses down below if you made it to the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next Tuesday. Bye.